we got the local coming back. Got a conductor riding on the lead car here. A good looking locomotive. Well, that thing's sharp, nice and clean, new paint job. That thing looks good. Okay, stick around. Got it. Got us a southbound here. Probably run them straight through instead of taking the Newcastle, because Joey Boats is here now and he said he saw them working on the Newcastle. They got tampers and stuff out there, so probably everything's going to run down CSX for a while. More empty auto racks. There's our white engine. It's Buckeye Freight Railin over there. Make sure you check his channel out. Again. We got some loaded auto racks now. been a pretty busy morning here so far. Moving pretty quick through here today too. That's kind of nice. Yeah, there he goes again. Dual. See that on a lot of cars too. All right, sounds like we got an NS on the way, so stick around, more to come. Doing a little maintenance away work over here on Newcastle. That's the NS tracks that where they go around the curve here in Hamilton. So there won't be anything going around that way for a while. They're over there doing track work. Got a new piece of rail laying there too. They haven't put that in yet. That's been laying there for a long time. Alrighty, I think I hear a horn, so I think we got a northbound coming. Got us a northbound NS here. If this is a grain train, we're going to have to watch for Timmy. As you never know, Timmy might be on one of these cars. Timmy, right there. Timmy! First time I've seen him in about a month. He's always on grain cars. Maybe on here, maybe on here yet again, because they keep these cuts of cars kind of together. Thank you. cloudy day here today. Supposed to have a lot of storms later on. I drove through a bunch of rain getting up here, and it quit right after I got here, which made me real happy. So, you know, I don't like sitting in the car. Do too much of that in the winter time. Looks like these cars are empty. Well, looks like we get one Timmy car. Getting all that maintenance away equipment off the tracks. I was just told by another rail fan here that we've got a geometry train coming this way. It's going to be going down NS, so I'm going to definitely stick around to get that. Okay, here comes M205. More auto racks. Straight on through. Got the Ninja Rail fan up here now too. Check his channel out. A young man there in the hat. He's up here with his father. Thank you. northbound coming. Got a northbound on the way. Another empty auto rack and a penguin. This is a long train here. How many days it takes for these gates to go up. They're here trying to work on them, I think.